Many years ago, so the story goes, there lived a simple man. He was a carpenter by trade, though the best things that he made were never found in wood. They would find him at his work in the morning, in the dark, before the sun arose. Before the sun arose. Many years ago, so the story goes, there lived a good man. They say his words were made of gold, and his arms were made to hold the sorrows of the world. That there was something in his eyes that was likened to the skies before the sun arose. Before the sun arose. So many years ago, so the story goes, there lived a great man. They say he walked upon the sea, and he taught men to be free, to love their fellow man. That he spoke unto their lives, and he opened up their eyes before the sun arose. Before the sun arose. But they didn't like the carpenter, and they said he was no good. So they took him out one cold Friday, and they nailed him to his wood. And they said, "Come down, ye carpenter," and they laughed and mocked his name. But he only shook his head at them, for he loved them just the same. Then the sun went behind the cloud, and lightning filled the air, and a voice cried out within the crowd, "Was a God really there?" Many years ago, so the story goes, there lived a simple man. He was a carpenter by trade, though the best things that he made were never found in wood. They would find him at his work in the morning, in the dark, before the sun arose.